Welcome to Carnival.
Thank you so much. It'll be fun. Look at this beer. Wow. Navy up there, Johnstone. Cabin 267. And you can see this is my bed. See there? My knapsack. My closet. See? For work right now, as I'm on stage in 1 hour and 4 minutes. I have a piano, not really stage. Here is my lovely shower. See? That's where I shave and I just clean my room, so they gave me extra soaps, which is nice. Maybe they're trying to tell me something. That's it. Master cabin. The good thing is, this thing is so dark. The lights are out. For example, watch this. Of course, that light's on over there, but you can see this sucker gets dark, and when you're rocking in the boat, you sleep good. And I'm going to try videotape all the way up to the main area. I'm sure they won't let me. Looking good, Tim Buie. Look at there. He's a Carnival. Can't see the name tag, but. Okay. Let's go. Make sure I have a key. You don't want to get locked out. It's a process to get your key back. Okay, I have my key. Oh, here we go.
Hello.
Nice.
Hey, brother.
Nice. Hard-working folks from Macedonia on the elevator.
From Philippines.
Philippines.
Take care, brother. God bless. What do you say? How long have you been on the ship? 3 months. Later, man. Later, brother. Hey, Dr. Z, I haven't forgot you.
Yeah.
Or China.
Yeah.
I haven't forgot you.
Yeah, so.
Hey,
St. Louis, and I always remember you. From Road Mania, right?
Yeah.
She's very mean. She's not very nice.
Yeah, good, man. I like Newburn.
Oh, I like Newburn.
Yeah,
yeah. Oh, I came in this game for a
little bit. Yeah, I saw you. Pressure. Yeah. See what a cruise ship is.
Won't you hear me now? Won't you hear me now?